Sauhegan hosted Hollis Brookline and girls lacrosse. Cavs in blue in this one, senior night in Amherst. Annabelle Elopoulos with a great pass out front to Katie O'Hara. Hollis Brookline took a 1-0 lead. Impressive passing on both ends. Maggie McNary dumps it over the defense to Meggie Whitney for the Sabres goal. Mackenzie Larrivee then scores for Sauhegan, and the Sabres win a close one. 9.